somebody has to take a nasal swab of you. You will put directly the sample of the electrode. You can put the telephone on the table. You can have a coffee, ice cream. You can have a shower. 10 minutes later, you come back. You start your mobile phone and a signal will occur, and depending on the height of the signal, you can say if you're COVID positive and negative.